new entry has been added to the Berman Reports. Enter the village. Alright, what do you got for me? What do I need? I need small barrels for the machine guns. I need a patched up five patched up batteries for the reactor. Do you have any patched up batteries? Probably not. You do, but you need standard batteries. Okay, fair enough. What do I need for the dormitory? Birchwood, 4 birchwoods, 3 feathers. Okay, what on the tank requires pine wood? I'm assuming nothing. So I can straight up not worry about having pine wood anymore. So now we just need to get birch wood. Oh, these just straight up just exchange for each other. What did we need wool for? We need all 5 of our wool for that, for the dormitory. Oh, hey, I just realized. It has right there what I need for, like, what each thing is used for. That's nice. I'm actually going to start batteries. Need basic tools for. We need 5 basic tools for the mess hall. I don't think we need rough tools for anything, right? Workshop, mess room, and garden. Nope, okay. Mess room, basic. Okay, we can just straight up upgrade all these then. I can probably just expand on that too. Garden. Might as well start gathering this. I needed 10 of the normal potting soil. For the farm. Okay, for that I just need patched up batteries. Need oak wood for both the pen and the coop. Birchwood, wool, and I need feathers. Can I get blueprints from you? Nope. Okay. Soldiers aren't the only victims of this war. We need to help each other to survive. Please take this. May it help you survive. Hey, thank you for the meat. Sounds like the Burmen have taken over the factory up ahead. There were a lot of skilled craftsmen there, too. If the factory's handed over to the Burmen, they'll have even more power. 2 energy cells. Pierpole Cathedral. I was brought here to pray, but I'm kind of bored. I'm glad I brought this comic... the comic pages. You haven't read the latest episode of The Adventures of Sucre yet? I finished it already, so you want it? Onward. Mining Area of Shetland. Chapter 5. Evenings Lit by the Burning Coals.
Les enfants poursuivaient leur route vers le sud, en direction du bassin minier où ils espéraient trouver leur famille.
The children continued south to the mining area where they hoped to find their families.
Alors qu'ils approchaient de leur destination, ils aperçurent un vieux char de l'armée de Gasco en ruine, avançant péniblement vers eux.
As they neared their destination, a dilapidated Gasco tank hobbled its way toward them.
Hein?
What happened to that thing? It's totally falling apart.
Aucun progrès.
Looks like a Gasco tank. There, you can see the national crest.
Pensant avoir affaire à un allié, ils poussèrent un soupir de soulagement. Mais c'est alors que le petit char tira dans leur direction.
The children were relieved at first, thinking they had found a fellow comrade, until the tank suddenly fired upon them. What? What's going on?
Eh?
Relax, they can't hurt us with those pathetic attacks. You damn Burmen, I'll never forgive you.
Cool?
Hold on, he thinks we're Burmen? There must be some kind of misunderstanding. It's a weird tank, huh? Sure. What? Wait, your kids too?
La vieille machine s'arrêta brusquement et se mit à cracher de la fumée. Elle était sur le point de tomber en morceaux.
The battered tank suddenly stopped and burst into smoke as though it could blow at any moment.
Un garçon s'en extirpa de justesse, se releva et s'approcha du Taranis, non sans une certaine appréhension.
Escaping from the destroyed tank, a boy cautiously approached the Taranis.
Oh.
So you guys aren't from the Burmen army?
Le garçon s'appelait Jin.
The boy's name was Jin.
C'était le fils du propriétaire d'une usine du bassin minier. Celle-ci avait été confisquée par l'armée Burman, et le père de Jin, exécuté.
He was the son of a factory owner in the mining area. But when the Burmen invaded, they took over the factory and executed his father.
La femme officier qui en avait donné l'ordre occupait encore l'usine. Et Jin préparait désormais sa vengeance.
Jin explained that the female officer who executed his father was still occupying the factory. She was his sole focus for revenge.
Poor Jones.
I can't forgive her. Ever. Let me come with you. Please, I need your help. What shall we do? Well, we can't leave him behind. I think we should hear what he has to say.
What?
Yeah, I think so too.
D'après Jin, les prisonniers de l'usine y étaient réduits à l'état d'esclaves. Accueillant le garçon parmi eux, les enfants partirent à leur secours.
According to Jin, the prisoners were reduced to nothing more than slaves working in the factory. To help free them, the children welcomed Jin to the crew. Jin joined the crew.
Excellent.
Wow, I've never seen a machine like this before.
Jin, fasciné par la mécanique du Taranis, arpentait le char jusque dans ses moindres recoins.
Jin, fascinated by the mechanics of the Taranis, heartily inspected its every nook and cranny.
Il tomba sur l'un de ses nouveaux camarades, ayant visiblement des problèmes avec la machinerie.
As he went along, he came across a crew member having difficulty with a piece of machinery.
Hey.
Hey, what's wrong? Hey, it's not like I broke it or anything. Let me take a look. Doesn't seem broken to me.
T'en fais pas.
See? It works. That's all you needed?
See?
I knew that's all you had to do. Nice
Don't
job,
care.
Man. Nothing to get all worked up about. I've lived all my life in the factory, so...
Peu à l'aise face aux éloges, Jin se retira sans un mot et reprit son exploration du Taranis, avec un regard fasciné.
Unaccustomed to praise, Jin left without a word to continue exploring the Taranis in wide-eyed fascination. Alright. Calm after the storm. Alright, well, first things first, we will have Sox look at the surroundings in the observation room. It was Sox, that's right.
Je me charge.
Wrong area. Pretty much every goddamn time. First, let's grab this stuff. Alright, let's observe. Mining area of Shetland. A prominent mining area in Gasco which has abundant mineral veins. Many refineries have been constructed primarily for iron production. Jin was hungry. How old is this guy? Characters. He's only 11? He does not sound it. Wait, is he one? He's among like some of the younger ones. How old's Hannah? Hannah's 12. Oh, Malt's only 12. I thought he was 14. Okay, never mind. He is part of the older of the group, but he also is actually quite young, despite his voice actor. Alright. Oh, we only have up to level 2. Okay. Yeah, let's go with this, so we get more XP and everything. Alright, we're gonna need wheat, and apples. We'll see about some of that afterward. Alright. Hack wants to upgrade the cannon. Malt wants to upgrade the armor. Hack cannon, Malt armor. Let's take care of Malt first. Okay, good, they don't overlap. Alright, and then Hack wanted to upgrade the cannon. Where are you at? Just in case, I'm using it with him. You know what? Have the grenade launcher upgraded too. Might as well. Okay, Sheena wants to plant something, and Hannah wants to have specifically vegetables. What do we need? What was it? Vegetable-wise. so we need wheat. Wheat for sure. Wheat and cabbages, I suppose. Sure, let's go ahead and just do this. Cabbage. We're gonna need wheat. Chickens and sheep. So we'll have Chick and May talk, and then we'll have Boron and Kyle talk. So, Kyle, where's Boron? There he is.
What?
If they made me work, I wouldn't make it. Chick and May. She's up there. I like making stuff. Only for pranks, though. Oh, wait. Wrong character. Oh, well. Well, that happened. Sad there aren't any flowers around here. Alright, everybody is completed on that front. I wanted to upgrade something else, right? Okay, I already upgraded it. Nylon line. Is anybody injured? I don't think so. Does not appear so. Hey, in that case. Oh, okay. In that case, we'll just have three characters to get rest. And
she's a mayor.
We'll have the three of them rest up. And then let's switch to Jin and have him speak with somebody.
Obulo.
Well, what does he do combat-wise? Alright, support effect is resist fear and depression. His hero mode is his skill attack inflicts double damage. Let's see. Oh, he's a grenadier. Got it. Attack on all ground enemies for... Stuff kind of costs a bit, so let's have him talk with Chick. Cause she can lower the cost, right? Yeah, so let's have the two of them chat. Totally got used to life in the tank. Alright. So that's that. Onward! So we're met with a choice first. Normal route. Alright. Grenade. Jin in the front. Chick in the back. Yeah, let's go with this. You back. We'll just try to knock you out. Try this. Still didn't knock him away. There we go. Alright. Need at least one gunner, so we'll have you. What's his again? Resist fear and depression. Got it. I think this is good. Yeah! And when it comes to Jin's turn, we'll use minefield again. Delay them even further. Alright, quick attack. Destroyed. Can I take either of these out? Of course not. Jin knocked them back. Alright, if we switch Malt into first, can we at least knock one of them out? Let's go for this one. That way I know I'm mitigating some damage, rather than risking not killing it. Alright, we got ruins. Jin, Sheena, and Boron.
On a bomb.
But I got 3 bullets. Whoa! Boron's level 14, Jin's level 15, and Sheena's almost level 15. So the normal route. Dangerous route. Let's go. We can do it. To switch. Alright. Should be okay with this. Minefield. Knock him further back. Knock you back. You out. Destroy you. Let's just heal up. Cause I don't think she's gonna be able to take that guy out. That's one down. Okay, we're gonna place you two. We'll put Hack here. Burning trigger. Burning trigger, come on. All right, come on, Malt. Destroy this one. Come on. Yeah! That's my boy. Triple speed after normals. Switch you out, Malt. Sorry. Just for now. Because I need to have May take care of that. Ugh.
tu peux pas m'échapper.
Oh man, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt, isn't it? Alright, I need you to take that one out. All attacks become crits. Piercing shot. Alright, now I gotta switch back to Malt. I really desperately need some health. So I need you two to work together to heal the party. Take him out. There we go. One more. Oh man. Yeah, let's go for it. Oh, man. Yeah. Alright, buddy. Now, let's put you together. Don't give up. Yeah. Okay. Oh man, she's just gonna be able to strip their armor. Thank you. Come on. Okay. You're being switched out for right now. Just so I can make use of his cannon. Push it back further. Then Kyle will be able to... Ah, man. This is gonna hurt a lot. This might even just kill me. Oh, this might be it. Oh, Malt, why? This is not good. I think this is the end. I think I lose. Yeah, this is it. Guess we'll just restart. Go with this.
Come on.
So we can take out the other two. Only took out one. One of those shots missed. Yeah, this'll do. Come on. Where's Jin on the list? Okay. Courage. All right, Jin. Either take them out or knock them all back.
Come on.
Not good. Can at least take this one out, pretty sure. There we go. And you know what we can actually possibly do? ...156... ...71... Who has more? Oh, 210. 10. What was he? 171. Okay, so let's try and ensure a kill here. Come on, buddy. Nope. We got very close. Still pretty well done. I think he was the one that could have been the closest to have gotten that. Ballad for large HP recovery. And we only got an A rank.
Okay, Oniba.
And now this time we know what to look out for in this thing. Jin, Sheena. And Mei.
Hey, I don't see.
That's right, we go in here first. Here. Whew. Almost forgot about it again.
Onagane!
Alright, we'll go the normal route. But we're not going the dangerous route this time. Yeah, I think this will do for right now. Oh, you know what? I should have tossed in Jin. I'll just go ahead and heal us up. I just realized I forgot to put in a machine gunner. Might as well take him out. Push you back even further. Do this. Just make sure we can straight up just remove his armor. And then when it gets to Sheena's next turn, I think we'll be able to switch back to Cannoneer. We even have to. Okay, you know what? We'll have him strip this one. We'll have Sheena knock back the other. Push you back. Gonna be a little less damage coming at us. Strip you of some armor. And Sheena can completely get rid of the armor on this one. Come on, don't miss. Of course he missed.
Yeah!
Gunners anymore. Nope, wrong character. Do this. Oh wait, he's there. May inflict smoke on an enemy. It's more like will inflict smoke on an enemy. Alright.
Come on,
buddy. Kyle and Socks of theirs increased. Sweet. Normal route. Normal.
All the mouchoir.
Switch all of you out. There we go. One more set of enemies. All Okay, so need a gunner. Another gunner. No, I need a grenadier. So we need at least one of each. Heck with it. We'll also be dealing damage to the other guy. There we go. Keep relying on this minefield. And at least push you back. Oh, straight up murdered it. Might as well destroy that one, sure. Seen worse wounds at the factory, losers. You know what? No. I gotta save that. Because I need SP. Back. Okay, so at least gonna buy us a turn. We really need SP, but I also really need HP. Go with this.
C'est moi.
Attack that may inflict smoke on the enemy. Steak fries and cabbage rolls, what some people want. Somebody wanted to expand something. Sox wants to expand the garden. Vegetables. Might as well make one of them cabbage at the very least. Fries and cabbage roll. Who needs XP? Boron and Chick and Sheena, but Boron especially. Yeah, let's expand this. So, steak fries. What was the other cabbage roll? Wait. Hold on. What? Oh, they both increase attack? So does that mean they stack, or do they only go up? I think it only went up once. Alright, Sheena, at the very least, wants to sleep. Jin is injured. So, Jin and Kyle. Alright, and then some of them want to go to some ruins. So Chick and Hack both want to. Chick, Hack, and Boron. That's who will go. Some more materials. Chick, Hack, and Boron. Oh, this is laid out a little differently. Oh wait, it's because this is a different one. Just in case, let's look around at the other spot first. That's a lot of bullets. This way. I guess that's everything. So we just mysteriously have two bullets left. Just wants to chat.
C'est moi qui fait.
Ça va?
And then let's have her speak to Hannah. Let's build up their relationship more. There she is.
Salut.
There we go. All right. Okay, we need gunners. Just go ahead and do this. Alright, let's focus down this guy. He might not, because the other one might just not be able to attack. Move this one's armor by one. Oh, okay. We just took it out. Awesome. Yes. Normal. That normal route. Where's Chick? There you go. Just go with this. It's probably just gonna clear them all anyway. Only pushed them back. At all? Okay, we got our cannoneer, a gunner. Okay. Here's a shot on you. And maybe Boron can take this one? Whoa, a lot of damage. Come on, buddy, take him out. I didn't think so. Oh, good attempt. Him out. Okay, maybe these two? I'm scared that she's not gonna do it. Oh, thank goodness. Yeah, let's go ahead. Yeah. All right, let's clear two of that. Shove him back. Shred two from him. Well, I'm not gonna like taking more damage. He's gonna be the next one. Destroyed. Hey, maybe with his luck, he'll just straight destroy it. Well, we'll switch you two. So that way we know this will at least be delayed. Man, three battles? Alright. I know one character that we're gonna want. Actually, now that I think about it, I should have, had, May up here, so that way I could just have her encourage. Oh well. This might straight up just kill them. Okay, yeah, I did. Switch you two around. And then put you two together. He's not gonna be able to take this out.
Attack!
Even with a crit, he didn't. Oh, well, I know what I'm doing with your turn. Valid. Not nearly enough. And then we need at least one cannon. Come on, buddy. Wipe them all out. Yes. What you gonna do? Okay, she's gonna recover his health.
Get the punish up there.
Maybe this'll... Okay, yeah, that straight up killed. Switch you two around. Armor first.
Yeah!
Just have you minefield both. Oh! Or you could just kill both of them, Jin. That's cool too. Oh. I should have not have used that. Jin, are you gonna be able to do it? Oh well, he's still in hero mode, so he just might, honestly. Put that out and took you out. There's only one battle for this one. Whew, that's a ton of enemies. Buddy. There we go. I really just want to save that for the boss, honestly. Alright, we'll save your last one. On get rid of his shield, and I'll have Mei focus on the flying ones. Push him back. Now I only need to use this. Switch you to. Just so we're able to maximize on damage. Come on. There. All right, intermission. Alright, let's see. Expand a facility. Well, let us have Sox do the expand the workshop. Well, actually, hold on. Boron. What did he even want to do? He just wants to sleep. Got it. There's that. Okay, yeah, that worked for both of them. Iron scrap. At least two of them wanted, whoop. That was an accident. Oh well. Two of them wanted to have steak frites. To sleep, Hannah and Boron.
She's so May.
And Socks needs to recover. May wants to do the laundry. I'll just have her do it with Malt to maximize on them. Their affinity at now. 8. Sheena wants to talk to somebody. Have her talk to Hannah. As one of the oldest, I need to work hard. You're so strong. Comes with the territory. So, one of them wants to play with chickens, and the other wants to plant some fruit. What fruit do we need? Apples? Looks like apples. freaking sheep. And more apples and carrots.
On this a bit.
I wonder. Something feels somehow sad. We can upgrade 3 of them. Okay, that's everybody's wishes. I guess we'll have Malt do it.
Because
he can at least be assisted by May. If we need it. Good. Upgraded all of that. Where is he? There you are. Let's just try and get you up. Try and get your affinity up. I want to explore around a ton of different places. So do I. Right? It's good to have big dreams. Alright. Next battle.
Okay, Oniva!
Factory front, mining area of Shetland.
Les enfants arrivèrent aux abords de l'usine dont parlait Jean.
Led by Jin, the children arrived at the edge of the factory.
Bon sang.
This is Dad's factory, where that woman's still doing whatever she wants. But please calm down.
S'il vous plaît.
You shouldn't get overly worked up. Let's see what's going on first, okay? Yeah, you're right. Sorry.
Un char à l'apparence particulièrement redoutable se distinguait de la garde Berman postée à l'entrée de l'usine.
An awfully fearsome tank stood out among the Burman guards posted at the factory entrance. Uh-oh.
Une officière Berman descendit de la machine.
The figure of a female officer emerged from it. I am Lieutenant Colonel Flamkish of the Special Forces. You're responsible for the death of my father, General Pretzel. How dare you oppose the Burman Empire?
Les paroles de la jeune femme firent sortir Jin de ses gonds.
Jin began to quake with anger at Flam's words. Shut up! You're the one who killed my father! It's presumptuous to compare us chosen people of Burman with worthless trash like you. Ooh. You should rather feel honored that this filthy factory served our grand purpose.
Von Jones.
Just wait, I swear on my tail. I'll never forgive you. Let's get the factory back. Together. She really is a bad woman. Even I can feel that. Jin, we can't let them get away with this. Let's show them we mean business.
Enemy on you.
Well, let's try this. Go get him, buddy. Ah, didn't decrease it. Cheer burst. Okay, we need a, we need a gunner, so Kyle, can switch Kyle with, socks with Kyle, and then we need a cannoneer. Well, not a cannoneer. Yeah, we need a cannoneer, and then we need a grenade launcher. So, I think I'll keep you two. Kyle. Then we need a cannon. Grenade launcher, sorry. Put you two together. That should be okay. What? Let's try Twin Sparks. Strong attack that inflicts fear. No, I don't need to use the soul cannon. Don't ever offer that trash to me. Let's go ahead and... Well, no. Let's recover our HP. Because if it was anything like last time, it's not going to stagger it. Maybe until we shred through its armor. Alright, let's try this. Pushed it back a bit. Okay. You know what? We should probably have him defend. Or... you two will have her encourage everybody ahead. See if that'll work. Okay, everybody's possibly going to be ahead of it. At the very least, we can have you defend. Let's Black Shell. Come on. Please hit. Ugh. Alright. If you can at least shred its armor, that'll be fine. Come on. Okay, good. I gotta remove fear from everybody. Alright, we'll just take it down again. Now it's got auto repair again. Let's defend. Okay. So this will double this. Whew. Oh my lord, guys. Switch back to Malt. Yeah. Come on. Please work. Yes. Let's save that for when the tower comes back up. And that way, it will be maximized. Holy crap! Please destroy it. Ah, missed. No. Please hit it. I need to increase our health. Alright, need to trade some people out now. Out again. Switch you two again. Charge all you want, you'll be dead. We got this. Yeah, good job, Maul. Hey, now she has piercing shot too. Great. Going to be probably using her more now. I will not accept defeat.
Are.
That lady was all talk.
Super.
Yay, we won! Oh, what a relief. Dad, I did it.
Flamme Quiche, miraculeusement toujours en vie, s'extirpa de la machine et s'effondra au sol.
Flamme, miraculously still alive, pulled herself out of her tank and collapsed to the ground. Just, that woman survived. Kill me! Kill me like you killed my father!
Cédant à la provocation, Jean pointa un canon sur elle, prêt à l'achever.
Holy crap. Just as Flamme wanted, Jean aimed a cannon at her, ready to finish her off.
C'est alors que...
That's when. Someone like her ain't even worth killing. Come on, stop already, okay? Hey, what are you doing?
Jean baissa les yeux. Après un moment, il se ressaisit, releva la truffe, et hurla.
Jin looked down for a moment, but then raised his head again, yelling at Flamme.
Bon sang!
Leave. Get out of my sight. Even though we managed to free the factory, I know it must still be hard for you. We'll always be here for you, Jin, okay?
Les enfants décidèrent d'épargner l'officière Berman et commencèrent à libérer les prisonniers de l'usine.
Deciding to spare the Berman soldier, the children began to release the prisoners from the factory.
Flamme Quiche leur jeta un long regard noir de haine et s'en alla en vacillant, sans se retourner.
Throwing them a final look of hatred, Flamme walked away without a single glance behind. How dare the enemy, those children, show me compassion! I will never forget this humiliation. Alright, and with that... Oh, that's cute. Oh man, they're pranking him. But, yeah, I think that's going to be it for today.